What's up, guys? This is Young Shy here, back with another video today. I'm here to guys to give you a Milwaukee Bucks episode 3 of the franchise. We are looking at the Brooklyn Nets today, looking to get a win. We started off bad at an 0-1 start. Giannis, I put at the shooting guard. I made some lineup changes. Moved Chris Middleton to the 3 to guard the slower three-point shooters, or basically anybody that had the 3, and pretty much put Giannis at anybody that plays the 2, guard them faster and quicker guards. No other changes have been made besides putting everybody at the right position. So Thon Maker is now at the 4, Beasley at the 3, Brogdon at the 1, Snow at the 2, and basically Henson at the 5. So not really much. As you can see here, our starting lineup is going to be told just as I said. And I'm hoping to give you guys the exciting game. Now, right off of this topic, basically, or off of the Milwaukee Bucks franchise, guys, make sure to check and like and subscribe this channel. Also, check out the new video content that I posted with NBA Talk. There's a lot of funny things, a lot of interesting things that I always want to put up there. Did one with Russell Westbrook, did one with the Clippers, did one with the Houston Rockets. I still have so much many ideas that I want to put out there. I might do one on the Pelicans, maybe Utah. You tell me what you want and I'll put it on the comment. Just put it down in the comment. Interactions with Twitter, interaction with Instagram, anything. I'll do any team that you ask me to and it should be a problem. Also, if you guys didn't check out my team up video, make sure to check that out. The team up video or team up link will be in the description below. To basically join the league. If you guys want to join the league, that's up to y'all. It's a very interesting league, 5-on-5 team up league. So before we get into this Milwaukee Bucks, I'd like to say that this team has bounced back, been practicing a lot lately, making sure that they get ready for the up and coming matchup for the Brooklyn Nets. Let's just see what happens here as we look at the starting lineup for the teams, and we need to fill up some of the crowd space right there. That's just horrible. So you can see right here, we have to face against Brooke Lopez and the Brooklyn Nets. Let's get started. It's going to be an exciting game for everybody to watch. This is Young Shot. Peace. So the first player here, Matthew Dellavedova, brings up the ball. Sees Giannis with a small defender, putting him at shooting guard. Big improvement. Give it to Jabari with the quick release. Gets the bucket to fall. And just our first possession of the game. Looking like we just drew it up from practice already. So to begin off the game, we come out 4-0. Brooklyn Nets gets the ball. And one of the things that I stressed that we didn't do the last game against Charlotte Hornets was leave shooters open. And basically them scoring off of curls, and right there, that's a user mistake as I leave Bogdan Bogdanović wide open for a 3, and he just takes advantage. Now here, Giannis gets to the pick and roll, looking for Greg Monroe, can't find him. We decide, hey, Jabari gets the ball, give it to Giannis back. Giannis with the hop step gets the bucket to fall. What a great move by Giannis Antetokounmpo, getting to the basket and giving us a... After the shot by Matthew Dellavedova, Lynn brings it up court. We win him by 4 points right here. They set a double screen, as it appears to be for Sean Kilpatrick and Lynn. Basically a brush off screen. Trevor Booker gets the ball. And with the up fake, gets the bucket, making me look silly with there with Jabari Parker. So we bring it back down on the court. Giannis gets the ball. Crosses over and gets the charging foul. And that'll be his second foul of the game. He's gonna sit down. And we have no choice but to bring in Tony Snell. So after giving up a couple bucks to Brooklyn Nets, after playing some horrible defense, we get the ball down after a missed shot. Dellavedova looking, scanning, trying to find something for the stagnant offense. Monroe, pump fake, try to get the foul. He does. Goes to the free throw line here to shoot 2. And the first one is it. He makes the first one. And then we go in for the second free throw. Let's see if he can make it. He's like a 76% shooter. He misses the second one. Bringing down court, Randy Foy checks into the game. Now Lynn has been doing his damage lately, Scola as well. So we go in, they have 4 out, 1 man in, pretty much setting a down suit for Carlos LeVert. He shoots, he misses. Rebound by Greg Monroe. Brogdon brings up the ball, sees Tony Snell can't get anything to go. Almost stolen right there. Could be another turnover. Henson gets the pick. He sets Tony Snell wide open for three. Knocks it down for a three-point just to tie the game. Right after the Randy Foy basket right there, we give it to Brogdon. Brogdon gives it to Snell. Looking for some offense. Still down by two and going into the first quarter. Nothing light. Pretty much Henson gets the ball. Give it to Beasley. Beasley has to create Euro steps. Finds the roll with the slam. What a creative move by Michael Beasley. Finding the open. After the made basket by Luis Scola, we bring up the ball. Brogdon gets the ball. Gets the pick. Henson drives in. Late recovery by Hamilton as Henson slams it down for his first bucket of the game. So in this possession right here, Lynn gets the ball. Trout crosses over. Looks for Luis Scola. They find Randy Foy wide open the court, but guess who's there? Tony Snell with the block. Saved by Beasley, but guess who he throws it to? Justin Hamilton for the bucket. What a great defensive effort right there by the Milwaukee Bucks, but just cannot secure the ball right there. Thon Maker drives in, gets the layup, gets the bucket to fall. He's been shooting bad lately in the first quarter. Hopefully he can turn around for the second quarter. So we get the steal here. Michael Beasley drives it down. Jason Terry's in the game for minimum relief. Basically putting him at the two. Beasley gets the ball. Thon Maker trying to be the playmaker that he is. Doesn't see nothing. Give it to Michael Beasley. We set the screen again. Henson cuts. We give it to Thon Maker. Henson gets the pass and gets the bucket off of the dish of Thon Maker. Still down by one in the first quarter. Jeremy Lin drives in. Give it to Randy Foy. Foy pump fakes. Give it to Scola. And look at the ball movement by the Brooklyn Nets here. Looking for a best available shot. They miss it. And we're going to the second quarter. Down by one. So we started off. Giannis does a post hook. He misses. I try to take advantage of the small defender in Kirkpatrick. That didn't work out. Bojan then catches me with a pump fake. I don't know why. Stupidly jump right there. Teletovic is not a center to guard the paint, so he scores. But look at Giannis with the speed and gets to the rim, dunks it home on a quick take to the basket. Nobody just can't stop him. So we see it here again. Randy Foy comes up, gets the pick, sees Kilpatrick, and Kilpatrick with the mid-range, and he misses, and then throws, I think it was Josh Hamilton, throws down Henson to the ground on that play. So now Giannis comes in, and you can see automatically he's the point guard being the facilitator of this play. Jason Terry is completely out of this equation right now. Giannis drives in, goes the Euro step, misses it. We tip it back out. Parker for mid-range. That's no good. Look at Plumlee just working his way. Gets stripped right there. Great two offensive rebounds. Bojan with the mid-range. And it's good. And it's crazy how those Brooklyn Nets team is beating us right now. After just taking a loss in the Charlotte Hornets, it seems like the Bucks have not learned a lesson in this game so far. So on the possession here, Jabari loses the ball. Brooklyn Nets get the ball back. Bojan trying to get up the court. I don't know what he's doing, but time is ticking down with 16 seconds left. We get the steal, but they steal it right back. I don't know how. It's just incredible. Trevor Booker just took the ball away from the hand of Teletovic. And so right here, you can see that the inbounding. Kilpatrick loses the ball, goes out of bounds, and it's our ball. Great defense. We will take it at any time. Milwaukee Bucks. Really good defense on the inbounds here. So now we bring up the ball down by three. 10-10 to begin the second quarter. Giannis looking to score. Can't find nothing. Gets the pick and roll from Plumlee. Giannis backs down his smaller defender. He says, why you giving Jabari a wide open space for three? He knocks it down. Ties the game up 30-30. So right here on the down screen, Randy Foy gets the ball. Gets a set screen by Trevor Booker. Brook Lopez scores right over two people. Jabari and Chris Middleton is right there to try and stop it. Brook Lopez has been killing us so far. Starting off to get hot. He has 8 points already going into the second quarter. Giannis gets the screen. Sees Jabari. Jabari dunks it all over Trevor Booker and finishes down hard. Gets the bucket to fall. And Jabari is starting off very hot right now. Gets 8 points in the quarter. Right now, it's really good numbers. Randy Foy gets the pass. Nope. Gets stolen by Teletovic. Chris Middleton stops. Give it to Giannis. Sees Teletovic rolling out to the corner. And that's a green light, my friends. And Teletovic gets his first basket of the game right there. After a few following possessions, Giannis gets the pick right there. Gets the pass, but gets stolen by Bojan. Kilpatrick brings up the ball. Bojan wide open, but a step back, a crafty step back right there. But Bojan gets the bucket to fall. Gets the bucket. Giannis brings the ball up. Looking for something. Gets the pick right there by Teletovic. He drives in. Looks like it's about to be dunked on right over Booker, but gets the foul. Almost finishing the posterizer. That could have been a big posterizer. Possibly a really, really big highlight to our season. But Giannis goes to the line. He will knock down these two. And we're going to keep it pushing. Jeremy Lin brings up the ball right here. Sees Josh Hamilton, but Thon Maker with the steal. I'm telling you, the length and size of this team is incredible. But a costly turnover by Brogdon. Brogdon loses the ball. Gives it up to the Nets. Carlos Avert stops. Could have capitalized on three right there, but decides to give it out to Brogdon. He misses. Bojan misses right there. Thon Maker making plays right there. Sees Brogdon and gets the dunk to fall in. What a pass right there by Thon Maker. Getting the easy bucket. We continue here and look at the poor defense right here by the Milwaukee Bucks. Giving the wide open cut to Carlos Avert. And this is another thing from last week's game. Pretty much we cannot allow to get those dunks up, those free cuts. But you see there, Thon Maker with the slam in traffic, playing his heart out, even though he has missed, I think, three shots from the three-point land. He's been playing really well lately so far for these past two games. Jordan Hamilton looking for something, can't find anything. Give it to Lin. Lin with the screen. Very tight defense right here, but we give it up with a steal, trying to go for the steal, and we give up three free throws to Jeremy Lin, and he will go to the line for all three, and he will drain all three as we go down by 2 points here to the Brooklyn Nets. So here you go, going to the last minute of the quarter. LeVert gets the ball. He's Scola. Scola gets the pick. Gets a wide open mid-range. Good recovery by Thon Maker. Making what we Scola miss. Thon Maker drives. Looking for somebody. Decides to bring it out. Greg Monroe deep in the post against a weaker Luis Scola. He puts it up. He misses. Luis Scola with the rebound. Jeremy Lin brings up the ball right here. Trying to look for something. So we got Scola right here. We back off. But Scola, again, is proven he can shoot the three-pointer. Gets the bucket to drop right in front of Greg Monroe's face after poorly backing off. 58-51, going to the 22nd mark now. Beasley gets the ball here, looking for something. Give it to Greg Monroe again. Spins off. Sees Thon Maker. Gets the bucket to fall with the dunk. We had a great finish right there by Thon Maker. 13 seconds left, going to the second quarter. Let's see what the Nets pull off here. Gets the double team. Great defense by Tony Snell, but a fadeaway and gets the bucket to drop. 60-53. 3 seconds remaining. Thon Maker brings it up. Deep three, he misses, and we're going to halftime. So that's the end of the first half. Patrick in at the. So begin the third quarter. We looking for a pick and roll. Jabari gets wide open off the pick and roll for the pass from Giannis. He misses. Jeremy Lin drives down the full length of the court. And I mean, just terrible defense by Dellavedova, which is not known for. Jeremy Lin drives in, gets the bucket, down by 9 points so far. But guess who's there to capitalize back with the bucket? Giannis getting the bucket to fall over traffic, getting the points and getting the three-point play. And it's up. And he's good. He gets the bucket to go. So Booker inbounds the ball. Lin gets the ball to bring it up. We're down by 6 with 11 minutes to go. Just started the third quarter. Dellavedova tried to reach in. He's going to get the foul right there. But with great defense and great patience, we will preserve. We have learned our lessons from the Charlotte Hornets game. You can see here, look at the inbound steal by Dellavedova. Great save by Monroe. Dellavedova out on the break. Chris Middleton with the slam on the fast break. What great defense turn to offense for the Milwaukee Bucks here. And I think we're not done. Dellavedova with the steal off the inbound. And we kick it right back out and reset. Looking for Giannis. Giannis comes up for the ball. Sees Monroe. Stolen right there by Trevor Booker. Great defense by Brook Lopez. Bowden gets to the rim, trying to get to the cup. Loses the ball. Brook Lopez for three. No good. Rebound by Dellavedova. It's just a back and forth pace right now. And Lynn fouls Giannis Antetokounmpo right there. Our defense has been shaping up so far. Let's see what can we do here. Jabari try to drive in. Nope. Stolen by Kilpatrick after the bad pass by Jabari Parker. Broken up right there. Kilpatrick brings the ball up the court. Great defense by Giannis. Lynn tries to see some. He's not finding nothing. Kilpatrick drives. Stolen. Bruh. Almost stolen by Greg Monroe. And Brook Lopez puts it in. What a sequence right there of defense and offense. But guess who's there to provide another bucket? Giannis getting to the rim, getting the foul, and basically getting to the line again. So on the final possession right here, after a basket made by the Milwaukee Bucks, you see right there, what a dime by Jeremy Lin to cutting Sean Kilpatrick. Jabari Parker was playing it, but didn't get there on time. But you can see Giannis finds a wide open Chris Middleton, and he hits it for two right there. And the Bucks go into a full court press. They're getting sick and tired of giving up wide open baskets. They're trying to get back into the game. Down by four. They kick it into Brook. Brook gets contested by Henson on the cut pass. There you go. Henson with the board. Giannis brings the ball up. He sees Middleton wide open in the corner. Nobody steps out for three. No good. But guess who's there? John Henson with the bucket right there. John Henson putting up a really good game. 7 points so far in the game. But not getting back in time to basically stop the Brook Lopez wide open pass. But guess who's there? Gets the bucket. Gets the points. Now we reset it. Giannis gets the ball. Try to get somebody. Jabari for three. He misses, but it was touched still by John Henson. John Henson was eager to get that offensive rebound. He could not get that offensive rebound whatsoever. So we have to somehow get back in this game. We're down by four to the Brooklyn Nets, people. I cannot stress this enough. Like, they're one of the worst teams in the league. You can see that Jabari with the steal. Give it to Giannis. What is Giannis doing? Just cough up the ball and just pretty much just gives the Nets a free possession and a free basket. And it's just looking bad out here. But Giannis gets to the rim and dunks it down with a falling down Sean Kilpatrick. This is an incredible, tense game. And some mistakes being made by both teams. But you can see here, both teams have fight. On the same possession here, we try to double team Bojan. He gets fouled. It was a pretty obvious pass situation that he's going to get to the corner after the double team. So we slow it down. Jabari runs out. Creates a steal opportunity right there. We get a fast break. Jabari 1-on-1 with Booker. Slams it down hard with the posterizer slam. And Booker just catching the case of it. It's just crazy. Booker's been put on posterizers already in this game by Giannis. And then now by Jabari Parker, this is looking bad. Sean Kilpatrick still doing his thing and getting buckets right here as well. Having bringing down Giannis, trying to create some, can't find anything, give it to Henson. Henson gives it right back to Giannis with a lucky pass. Giannis gets to the rim. He gets pushed, no foul call right there. Jabari wide open, just hesitates. Give it to Chris Middleton. Middleton tries to bang it on Brook Lopez, but gets the foul call. And we go into the line for two. Here's the first one. Is up. He makes the first one. And for the second one, his name is 22. Come on. Can he make the second one? Yes, he does. He got the twos. He got the two. So after a falling miss and going out of bounds, Sean Kilpatrick tried to dunk it. He didn't get it, so we get the ball back. Jabari wide open for a three. He misses. Brook Lopez gets the board. Bojan brings it up. Give it to Randy Foy. Brook Lopez jab steps. Give it to Bowden. And this game looking like they trying to just force feed it to Brook Lopez, which they do. Great defense by Della Dova to stay right in front of Lopez and disrupt the shot. Chris Middleton drives in, gets the layup and one over Bojan right there. He's going back to the line for two. A very good play right there by Middleton. He's actually playing way better than he was before in the last game against Charlotte. So on the final possession right here, Giannis gets another one-on-one situation against Kilpatrick Lopez. Jab steps looking. Teletovic is on him. And that's a big mismatch, but they don't explore it. Carlos LeVert got 5 seconds to put up something. They can't run the play for Brook Lopez. Great defense by Chris Middleton right there. And you can see the fast break. Teletovic cherry picks, gets the bucket. After the fast break, slams it down hard. Great defense by Milwaukee. But we're not done yet, people. Brook Lopez has been a menace to our team. You can see him backing down the smaller, weaker Teletovic, and Brook Lopez with the tough fadeaway jump shot off the post and makes it. But this play, again, ain't done. Giannis with the one-handed slam, just finishing all over the Brooklyn Nets defense. He is just too fast for this team. It's incredible the speed and length of Giannis right here on this game. Great defense right there by the Milwaukee Bucks. Showing and going. Della Dova right there to pick up. They try to give the ball to Brook. Brook with the post fadeaway and he misses. Rebound by Giannis. Giannis kicks up the ball. Sees Della Dova. They've reset. Giannis shot a drive. He's going to take the weaker man to the paint. He didn't go through there. Chris Middleton give it to Jabari. Jabari looks for Giannis. They trying to find something. Ooh. They can't really do anything. Kill. Jabari trying to drive. Jabari layup. And it's good. What a move by Jabari Parker. Getting to the lane and finishing this play off. What a run by Milwaukee. Getting up by 5 points already into the third quarter. Playing like they don't want to lose to Brooklyn right now. Brook Lopez drives in, gets the Florida to go, and that's a man that we need to really look after. This man has been killing us throughout the game so far. Now a timeout called by Milwaukee. So at the beginning of the fourth, you see here the Brooklyn Nets down by one with a great surge by the Milwaukee Bucks here. Great defense right there by Della Dova and Monroe on the pick and roll action right there, trying to get free Jeremy Lin, but it's not working. LeVert, great defense by Giannis right here. He doesn't have an open pass, but the box out right there by Trevor Booker on front of John Henson. They get the ball back once again with a full 24 seconds clock. You can see right there, John Henson is injured with a left quad strain. He's still in the game, still playing through the injury, so I commend him on that. But I'm going to take some of his minutes away, most likely due to the injury. I'm going to start Plumlee in front of him, or maybe just start Plumlee in the starting lineup in general. So you can see here, Lin try to get the pick and roll, not working. Great defense, great ice defense. Giannis comes to recover, and great defense right there by the Milwaukee Bucks. Giannis brings the ball up, see Henson with the pick and roll. Monroe clears it out. Great pass by Giannis, and Henson finishes down. He doesn't even feel like he's a injured superstar, injured player. It does not feel that way. He's still dominating the game off the bench. Here comes the defense. Double team right there. Great job. They missed the back cut by Jeremy Lin. This is some great defense by the Milwaukee Bucks. Giannis stays in front of Kilpatrick. Great D right there. Gets the rebound. We bring back up the ball. Giannis tries to drive in. Sees Middleton wide open in the corner for three. And you guess what it is. It's a green by Giannis with the pass right there. The Chris Middleton. Great find, and we are coming back up by six against the Brooklyn Nets. So now you see Bovon give it to Trevor Booker. Booker try to draw. Great defense by Henson. Henson with the rebound. Giannis pushes the ball, gets the crossover, can't find nobody. Give it to Della Dova. Give it right back to Giannis. Giannis trying to take his man to the paint. Instead, they get the pick and roll action right here. Della Dova can't find nobody. Henson can't find nobody. Gets, again, another pick-and-roll situation. He cuts in. Great defense by the Brooklyn Nets. And that would be a shot clock violation right there. Great D by the Nets. You can see right here, I'm showcasing both sides of the ball. Giannis playing horrible in terms of playmaking, 6 turnovers, but he is making an impact in this game. 28 points, 11 assists, 11 rebounds in this game so far. Kilpatrick with the jump shot. That's no good. Rebound by Brook Lopez, and he is continuously still dominating this game. So after that possession, Miles Plumlee misses the wide open alley-oop layup. But again, this sequence is all about him. After the miss, look at the great defense and look at the hustle of this man. So Miles Plumlee gets the ball under with Brook Lopez. Great way to stop his dribble. Miles Plumlee with the board, kicks it right up to Giannis. Giannis trying to see something, cannot find anything. He'll go to the resort to the pick and roll. It's been working for this team. Can't find anything. Give it a thumb maker. Maker for three. No good. Rebound by Plumlee. Great kick out right there. First offensive rebound for him. Plumlee tried to drive in. Give it to Dellavedova, who cuts. I don't know why. But Plumlee gets the board again. Thon Maker for three. No good. Rebound by Plumlee again. And it gets tipped out of bounds by the Brooklyn Nets. Now, this play ain't over yet, because in a big redemption, Plumlee makes the play here. So as we wait for the ref to inbound the ball, Giannis gets the ball again. The playmaker, the initiator right here. Plumlee sets the screen again. This time, Giannis can't find anything. Give it to Plumlee. Plumlee makes the smart play. Give it to Thon Maker, who cashes the three in the corner. And we are up by 11, but great plays by Miles Plumlee. And the Nets is forced to call a timeout. So right here, you get the inbound. They get the inbound. Brooklyn Nets trying to find something. Thon Maker making the play right there. Getting the steal. Giannis brings it up. Give it to Plumlee. Plumlee with the dunk. No good. He misses the dunk. So we reset it right back. Milton gets the ball. Give it to Thon Maker. Maker makes the find to Plumlee, who redeems himself and gets the bucket to fall off the slam. Great play by Thon Maker. Getting the steal and also passing it to a wide open Plumlee. So after the timeout right there, Dellavedova brings the ball up. Giannis looking for something, cannot find anything, so they resort to the statue of this play, pick and roll. Great spin by Giannis, get wide open, and kicks it to Middleton, wide open in the corner, 4-3. Great play, great find by Giannis. It's playing over yet, though, ladies and gentlemen. Lynn gives it to Brook Lopez. Great, bad foul right there by John Henson, who's still in the game even though injured. Curious by the coaching staff on why they still have men, but we're just going to continue to play with this. Let's see how it goes. Sean Kilpatrick gets the ball. Booker looks. Give it to Bogdanović. Give it to Brook Lopez. Carlos DeVert tries to get some, not getting anything. Blocked by Jabari Parker with a great play right there. Dellavedova tried to drive in behind the back pass, didn't go through. Giannis gets the ball back. Pump fakes, trying to find somebody. Henson tries to drive in. Gets stolen, gives it right back. Jabari for three. No good. Rebound by Henson, and they kick it right back out to reset the offense. Parker for three. This time he gets a green and cashes it in. The Bucks finding ways to put this game out of rest. We are up by 16, people. So, guys, it looks like the Milwaukee Bucks is going to get the W here. Beating the Brooklyn Nets by 15 points with 3 minutes to go. It looks like they have no way of coming back. Giannis gets the pick and roll. Dellavedova for three. Wide open. Gets the bucket. Bringing the lead from 15 to 18 in a matter of just 2 seconds. And we only got 2 minutes in the game. This looking like a game clinching run by the Milwaukee Bucks. Time. I want to say thank you guys for watching the Milwaukee Bucks franchise. Just another victory right here for the Milwaukee Bucks. Their first win of the season, beating the Brooklyn Nets. It was a tough game, and sure, again, all my settings is on Hall of Fame, pretty much simulation. So these shots that you see probably that I take or probably miss, you probably wonder why you take these shots, or why are you doing this play? It's pretty much just to make sure I get a best opportunity for a shot. Sometimes I make stupid plays. Then again, I show you the ugly, the bad, the good, the great. and pretty much that's how we're gonna do this series every time. One interesting note that I want to say is that definitely Plumlee and Henson is gonna get a lot more minutes. Well, until Henson gets back from injury, pretty much his minutes gonna be reduced, so Monroe is still gonna be the starter. But I am really thinking about putting Plumlee and Henson as my centers, and somehow finding a trade partner for Monroe, because he is just not working out here for the Milwaukee Bucks. They even have him on the bench in real life and have Henson as a starter. So we'll see what we can do here. The Brooklyn Nets bow down to Milwaukee Bucks. Fear the deer beats us by 11 points. We're coming back. Coming back in full effect. Great game by the guys. And thank you guys for tuning in. This is Young Shoutout. Peace out, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe as well. And I'm out.